Hey you guys, this is Anton. The Imperial Age is an upcoming historical drama that released its first teaser trailer a few weeks ago on January 7th, 2020. As you can see, the cinematography and costumes look top-notch in this kingdom drama set during the Ming Dynasty. William Feng Shao Feng, whom you may remember from the story of Ming Lan, and the Prince of Lanling plays as the fourth son of the founding Ming Emperor. The story follows him from his younger years as an outstanding military strategist on the battlefield to his transition as a court politician. He's described to be a brilliant military commander who uses and applies many of these experiences to his later career, battling other officials in the royal court. His father chooses his older brother to be crown prince, but when the crown prince's son ascends to the throne, the young monarch begins to execute older members of the royal family. In seeing this, Feng Shaofeng's character decides to overthrow his nephew and restore stability to the kingdom by taking the throne. The Imperial Age seems like it'll be a great kingdom strategy drama, especially with William Feng at the center of the show. Hopefully this series will have the great complexity and character depth that the story of Ming Lan had. By the way, there are also lots of veteran actors in this drama, so see if you can spot them in these trailer clips. I think I can count at least 7 of them. I know that for many of you who would rather see older, more sophisticated actors with a complex and perhaps wider range of acting, this upcoming Imperial drama might just be up your alley. The Imperial Age will be a 45-episode series at around 45 minutes each, and currently has no set air date yet. If anyone has any news on this drama's premiere date or new production materials posted, please do let everyone know down in the comments section below. What does everyone think of this drama? Will it be one that you'll be interested in watching when it comes out? I was kind of disappointed by the recent Royal Nirvana with Lo Jin and Li Yitang, so hopefully the next palace drama that comes out will be a solid watch. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for joining me. Please remember to subscribe to the channel for more drama news updates in the future, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!